One of the great features in NetSupport DNA is the ability to access all of the information stored within the DNA database quickly and easily for any console user, without the need for specialist database skills or script writing capabilities. In order to do that, provided within the main console on the Tools menu is a Query tool. And the Query tool provides a quick and simple way of viewing all of the database tables and fields within the system and provides the user with an easy method for creating custom views or reports. So let's create a quick sample report listing some key hardware inventory information. Let's click Next and give it a title. Test report. Here we can also provide a description and also some variables for any report title information we want to include. The Options tab provides us with some key configuration options we can use if we want to create multiple queries that are embedded together, or if we want to control who can view and edit the console. We can also attach the report to a particular component. So in this case, because we're writing a report with hardware inventory information, we can decide to make sure that it's visible to anybody who selects the Query tab whilst in the hardware inventory view. We can also choose to group our report. But for now, let's just have our simple summary. And as you can see here, we now have a list of fields that we can select from. This is our PC information table. So what might we be interested in? Perhaps we'd like to know the computer name of a PC, the operating system name, and we can drag down here, the OS version, like so. And as we progress, we can actually choose to select our run option from the top menu here, and we can get a quick preview of what information we're gathering as we go along. So far, we have the computer name, the OS name, and the OS version. Let's close that and carry on building. Processor information for this particular report. Perhaps we'll scale down and we'll have a look at things like the video adapter, memory of a machine. So let's scale back up here and add some memory information, memory total, IP address information. So we'll add that to our report. Let's have the last logon name that's been used as well. And again, we can now run this report. And you'll see our database has now added some extra information and we have our full summary here. Okay, that's great. But of course, we've now got every machine in our selected enterprise. Perhaps we'd like to apply a condition as well. So let's have a look at our memory field here. And we can now add it to our conditions field and we can apply a value. So now we have our field selected as a conditional value. We can set our condition is equal to, is greater than. In our case, let's say is greater than or equal to. And let's enter the number of megs. So let's put 6192, so 6 GB of RAM, and say OK. You'll see we now have a memory total for our machine. And if we run our query again, you'll see now we've only selected those with a certain appropriate amount of memory as we've selected. Once we have this information, of course, we can print this or we can choose to export to XML, HTML, or to a CSV file that we could then perhaps import into Excel or a similar data manipulation tool. Let's cancel there and save that. So now we're happy with our report and we have it summarized in our system. We can say OK. And of course, we're back on our main system menu. If we now visit the Query tool, we can now select our component, hardware inventory, and you'll see that we have a number of ones that are available. Here we have our test report, and if I select my test report, you'll see that exact same summary with our condition of only machines with greater than a certain number of meg of memory are now visible to me on the system. Now we have this query embedded within the NetSupport DNA console, we also get the additional benefit that as I now navigate through my hierarchy, you'll see the data adjusts on the fly. So if I want to select the tech support department, I can see I have two machines that meet that criteria. Within marketing, there are three. Within channel, there are three, and so on. So the queries now become a standard part of the console interface and ensure the reports are easily accessible whenever they're needed. Thank you for viewing this tour. Please visit www.netsupportdna.com to find out more, or if appropriate, download a free 30-day trial.